If I were to make my own car, what would it look like? That's a great question. Number one, it would be something I wouldn't bump my head into. So for example, passenger cars, like, I'm not picking on any one particular vehicle, but like a Chevy Malibu, where I gotta like